start thinking about the ways God has made. You need to start thinking about the trouble God got you out of. You need to start thinking about the triumph that God has given to you. And when you start thinking, you will start thanking. Ooh. Is there anybody in here who knows you didn't get to where you are all by yourself? I mean, you had some good connections. You got some sense in your head. But everything you got ain't because you had good looks, good sense, or good connections. Some of that stuff was because God just dropped something on you and said, I'm going to hook you up just because you my child. And if anybody in here is impressed with God, I dare you on a Sunday afternoon to begin to bless him. That means celebrate him. That means praise him. That means glorify him. That means make sure that everybody on your row can hear what you think about your God. When I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah.